1849, when the West was young and the white man's march of progress was threatened by that mighty redskin, Injun Joe, the Super Chief.
Better scout on up ahead, Porky, and keep a sharp lookout for Injun Joe, the Super Chief. Whoa!
Okay, Chiefy. Good gravy. A massacre. Heavens to Bessie. This looks like the work of Injun Joe, the Super Chief.
That Injun Joe is a ticklish.
America became the great nation she is today, thanks to brave men like these.
Shucks, see, it weren't nothing.